So today I am doing Inherit the Wind for our UIL. It's like our competition, and today is the first day of competition. Hopefully we advance. I did my hair. My mom did my hair. I'm not really good with hair.
We've been working on this show since January. No, not like maybe December. It's March right now. And so I'm so excited. And we get to watch other schools perform as well. This morning, we're gonna go get breakfast and we're all gonna go together.
Yay, so exciting.
I'm excited to watch everyone else's shows.
Never seen anybody do that.
You guys get to be the spies.
Yeah, and I can't wait to spy tape because they can't do anything.
Oh, okay, that is so false. I gotta say,
y'all literally can't rip
spike. That is so untrue.
What is spike tape? Spike tape is this colorful tape that you put on the ground of the stage, and then you can move your set pieces, your props, and whatever you need for the entire show. You can see it in the dark. You can place things in the correct way. And these are our alternates, and they move the spike tape for us, and they place it down so then we can continue on our show while we're performing for our rehearsal.
Rehearsal and it went so well.
Oh, we have concessions, right? So, do you think they'll take this money?
Yes.
Where did that come from?
This is mine. I got it.
That's
in like
$100
in like a soap or something.
Mini brands moment.
But I think they would really
What's
take
the
this
brand?
Money. And I always keep this in my wallet just to be silly and pull out this money.
Hi, I'm wearing my hair currently.
Here, let me show us. Let me show the little setup.
Okay, so this is Cassidy's stuff.
Yeah, that's her stuff.
Look at
it. It's gonna be so messy. So this is my stuff.
I don't know when I'm gonna do it though, because we have like forever.
I'm gonna do it right now. This is Sean. He's in the mirror. That's him in real life. Wow, so cool. What is this? This is ginormous. Jami B mode.
Hair gel. It's really nice.
Okay, I swear if you put this on your lips again, I might cry.
It's still on your lips.
No, it isn't.
Yes,
oh, yeah,
it is.
Bro, I can't wait to do my foundation around my finger wave.
I'm just gonna lift it up.
That's real, but I'm like really meticulous. I'm scared.
I'm gonna use my power grip primer.
I've been meaning to get that. It looks really
it's
good.
This
so
is
good.
My primer.
It's new. I haven't tried it yet.
This is really good. I suggest it. Okay. I have really oily skin and it makes my makeup stay on.
Guys, look at my finger.
No, why does it look so good?
What in the world? It's all grape. And one strawberry.
It's all grape. Oops, all grapes.
It's kind of funny.
Grapes are bad.
I love grapes. We were in here for UIL in middle school.
In this exact room.
Oh, and she had like stage makeup for us, and I didn't know how to do makeup at all. And now I do.
Me too, I just rub it all over my face.
Exactly.
Let's lift up this flap.
I don't know what to call it.
No, that's alright.
This is the e.l.f. Camo Concealer. So
Wait,
good.
This is my e.l.f. brow lift. It's a Anastasia Beverly Hills.
Seriously. This is the concealer that, like, I use like 5 concealers. Because my under eyes are like really dark.
Okay guys, this is our sepia tone.
What are sepia tones? Sepia tones are these brown and tan colors that you see on our faces for our makeup. And all of our costumes are these brown and tan colors. So we can make the red and the blue of the Bible and the origin of species in this play really stand out. I just wanted to give you an understanding of why we have these neutral colors.
I need to blend that out actually. We're watching The Hunger Games, so it's so much fun. We're gonna do it. So, anyway, yeah, I need to blend that out, but I think everything else is fine.
We're watching the first show right now. We're just about to. I'm so excited.
Now we are done with the show and we're getting ready for awards.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna see a show in a little bit. We got pizza.
We're seeing the Scottish play.
The Scottish play. We can't say it because it's bad luck. And we also got cookie cake.
I need to get cookie cake.
It's 2 layers. Look at this.
That looks delectable. So our show takes place in this town called Hillsborough. Right? Very, very Bible town. The judge mentioned that right before the show, there have been like some protests by the Hillsborough Baptist Church, like Jack and Corpus? Corpus Christi, yeah. Literally like 2 minutes before our curtain like went up. So like,
are you vlogging?
Yeah. Yeah, vlogging.
We're talking.
No.
It's just a weird, like,
anyway, there's protests going on in Corpus Christi, and someone, she just got a call about it, and like,
from a lawyer,
so. Situational irony?
I'm eating my second helping of cooking. My stomach is gonna hurt so bad.
Yeah, no, I had to stop myself, or else I was gonna probably perish.
We walked out of the auditorium, and the people who were sitting behind us the entire show, they were walking behind us, and they were like, "That song was catchy."
Yeah, and then they started singing it, and I was like, "Yeah,
we did it."
And now we get to watch the Scottish play. To find out who's advancing.
How are you feeling? I want to get it on video.
Pretty solid.
Good.
Solid?
Good, good, good. Are you excited to watch the show?
Yeah, they're stealing it. They're coming for us. Oh. They've got purple.
I'm feeling pretty good. I know. We did so good. I'm so excited. I'm hoping we advance.
Yes,
yeah,
so.
Woo! We won to All Star. Oh my God.
Stole my shoe, came off during 7 minute setup, so that was good luck.
What is 7 minute setup? 7 minute setup is when you set up your set in 7 minutes. It's exactly as it sounds, and there's a 7 minute breakdown where you break down your set in 7 minutes. But that's one of the biggest rules. If you take more time, then you'd get disqualified.
Yes, that needs to happen again. Your other soul needs to.
It's about to.
I'm excited. This is actually my first time fully seeing the show, like all in action with the effect, with all costumes, makeup. I'm really excited. I am also, it's different because I get to watch, like last year I didn't get to watch all the shows and I really regret that, but this year in it, I'm able to like sit down and like literally just like watch theater, and I love watching theater. So it's, like,
the reason why Porter and a few other people that you see in this video are not in our cast and crew of One Act is because in this competition, there can only be 20 people combined from your school, including technicians and actors. And we have a very big school, so some of the kids in our varsity class could not be in it. But for this round of the competition, our director let them come with us to this competition and see it. You'll hear a lot of them say that they're really excited about it.
I'm excited.
I'm excited to watch a bunch of shows because I love watching theater shows. And I'm excited to actually see Reagan, like, inherit the wind. I have purple makeup because I have no purple outfits. My ring isn't purple right now because it's a mood ring, but yeah.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. Anyways, I'm excited to finally see Inherit the Wind because I know that Reagan is really good at what we do. Anyways,
I'm nervous!
That's all I have to say.
I like to cook and I like to bake.
I like pies and cake.
Peanut M&M.
We're marching to Zion,
beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion, Zion, the beautiful city of God.
Do you attend church regularly?
Only on Sunday.
You accept this member of the jury.
Give me that old time religion.
Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion.
It's good enough for me.
We are going to do warm ups and then I'm going to ask you your intentions. So think about what your intentions are going to be. Today.
All right, see you later. The room is fantastic, oh my God. And look at my dress, it's so pretty. I'm so excited, and the judge called me out, and they said that I did a good job, and I'm so excited.
Our first advancing school this evening is scenes from Inherit the Wind. Yeah!
We got first place from all three of the judges.
By district, the next round is after spring break, so we get a week off, and then it's on the Thursday we get back. So we're gonna have rehearsal, not during spring break, but we're gonna have rehearsal every morning and every afternoon. We're gonna like really, really work on it because we wanna advance more.
Oh my gosh, Jeffrey, Jessica!
Hey!
Hi!
Thank you! That's so nice of you, thank you! Oh, thank you!
Bye!
We're
famous guys!
We're getting ready. So excited. We're going first today.
Upscaled.
I do it for you.
I also want that tattoo's your tongue. I want to tattoo my tongue.
Oh my gosh, that's so fun.
The Reverend has a tattoo tongue.
And it's a diamond for the Lord.
I'm like, I'm just like into transgender, you know?
I love that it's like not a sacrilege.
No, literally, like, I swear everyone has used every possible thing after Drummond. It's so funny.
No, it's really funny. I slipped up and said he sometimes.
No,
and
mean,
then when I'm talking,
I remember
when
you did that little bit, and I was like,
I know. And then when I talk to Emerson, I'm like, she.
I just say, oh,
they're doing that, and Roman's doing that.
It was like a dad.
Is it ever since?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh, thank you.
You're about to be like, good.
You need a little more color. Do you have blush?
No, I can get some though. And me.
Baltimore. And me.
Oh, it's not a pale. There will become a generation shorn of its fate to the teachings of godless science. But if the full penalty of the law is meted out against Bertram Cates, then the faithful, the whole world over who are watching here today and listening to every word, will call this courtroom blessed.
Okay, I look yes. crazy. We got our
dinner lunch thing. It's Subway.
We are in the auditorium right now,
and we're watching some plays. We watched one just now.
I don't want it done. Sometimes I wish I'd never been born at all.
Is there anyone more than we did?
We're gonna play a bop.
I was very smart, and I decided to go to bed at 3 yesterday, so I don't know where I am, I don't know, I thought, where are we, but I think we're going to do great, and I think we're going to do awesome, and please, we're from Cookie Corn now,
doing her,
the bacon or whatever.
Yes, you're right.
It's really early in the morning. We have to perform.
I didn't have any energy. Like, I wasn't nervous.
No one had any nerves.
I need nervous energy though. Yeah, you won't be able to do I wanted to go third.
If it's good enough for Brady, if it's good enough for Brady, it's good enough for me.
Yo, this is the good side. If we can sound this good this early.
Stop. If we feel like this good
this
early, maybe we can get
old. Stop! Oh my god!
So we just did our run. We were the second people to go.
But that's the show. We didn't go in at a time.
Yeah,
we had a change.
We had a change.
Our alternates are in there, so we'll ask them how it is. But we keep hearing music, and that's pretty cool because you can hear the music from
where we are sitting. Yeah. The run went really well. Mm-hmm. Our singing was a little iffy, but like, it still sounded fine.
It sounded like we just messed up on a church scene, and it just sounded like we were a congregation. So.
Right. Didn't sound like a choir, but nobody cares. So at least we had good singing at the very beginning. That's what that really matters.
Yeah.
Oh, they're done. Okay.
People are cheering for them,
so.
Probably was really good.
Yeah, I bet so. It looked really cool.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna be the only one hidden there.
I'm scared. I'm ready for them to critique us, and then I'm ready for awards. We can skip all the individual awards, we can just go straight to who's advancing. That's all I care about.
Yeah, same.
I am nervy.
I am nervous too.
The critiques were really good.
Really good.
She, okay.
I appreciate this.
The lady was like really sweet, and she even mentioned the little characters. Like, I have four lines, and she was like, she asked me a question or whatever, and I was like,
I know. Like, I really appreciated that she asked questions to like almost everybody.
But we'll see. We can't get our hopes up, but we'll see.
We're breaking Emerson Watson. Now for the moment everybody's been waiting. Our first advancing school, and this was a very, this is a very technical thing, because it was so close, it is actually as close as you can get to a three-way tie without it being a three-way tie. First, break my school.
So today is region, we're going fifth this time. We got first last time. Only 2 out of the 6 calls advanced, so that's a little bit scary. Last time I got an award, so that was really cool. Only a few people get chosen to get those awards, so it's pretty exciting.
I just did it here. Do you want it anywhere else? Do you want it on your jaw?
Sure. To find the jawline. I'm very happy that what we've done so far, so whatever happens happens. And I just wanted to say that, so like I'm chill with whatever, you know, because we've gone this far.
I'll get the good angles.
Yeah, what's the good? Oh, awesome. Well, I'm very excited to see Wit. Wit's gonna be really good, and also I'm intrigued to see Amadeus because everyone said it was really funny, but I also don't trust their opinion.
They can be
tell
very
you if you look bad.
Yeah, they'll be like, oh, you look off this morning.
What the hell?
Thank you so much. Did you just fall on the bed? Are you okay?
Is that a pimple on your forehead? Yes. Yes, it is.
Thank you for pointing it out.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
And that's the thing, like, we need real people in life. Like,
we're eating
pizza.
Good.
This is like the second time we've recorded this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pizza.
Sorry,
I'm so
sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
This has
been great. This whole day has been great.
I love it as long as
I'm
doing it. Listen,
have you
still been
stalled?
Yeah. That run was so good.
It was really good.
I don't know what that originally. Because, like, you'll type Carol. Like, there's a bunch of things
they're
saying during Christmas. There's a bunch of things.
But hopefully, we do
like, actually, like,
that one line, like, pressed in. So,
like, okay, you know
what? The run went really good. Everyone killed it. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you're welcome. It was very good.
Thorpe.
He literally just told us stories.
He's so sweet, so sweet.
He literally just
and good things. Stories are good things.
Literally.
I'm gonna tap my pants.
I'm terrified.
I'm stressed. I don't know what to do, though.
I don't know how I feel about it, honestly.
We got no acting notes. So this is much later. I actually didn't end up filming an ending to this video, but we sadly did not advance to state. We were the top 24 in the state, so we should be proud of ourselves. Got a haircut, finals are all done. I have 1 day of school left. It's been a month. I felt so content with that show. We worked on it so hard, and that was one of the best experiences of my life, and I will never trade it for anything. So thank you to all of y'all who were a part of that experience with me, and I really appreciate it. It's something I'll never take for granted again. So thank you. I really appreciate it, and I hope you liked this video.